Welcome back, everybody. I'm Ceramic Weasel, and I am standing right outside the USS Constitution. That's the name of this damn thing. Last time, I called a vertibird to come and pick me up because I was going to go all the way up here and deal with this thing. But I was interrupted by these meddlesome robots from this ship, and today we are going to get revenge by slaughtering them all. Maybe not. I'm kind of curious about what the whole thing is that this leads to. I don't know what this is about because I've never actually done it before. So I'm going to just sort of go in and have a bit of an investigation and see what it's about. I don't know whether or not I will complete the quest line or whatever this triggers. But when I logged on today, I got this other thing, which is the Nuka World DLC trigger thing, which I'm just going to listen to right now because why not? I'm here. This is probably much too late to be like cutting edge. By the time this video airs, the Nuka World DLC has probably been out for like a month or something. But yeah, let's just do this.
Accessible through the Nuka World Transit Center. Parking fees will apply. Prices subject to change due to end of season. Nuka World, Nuka Express, and the Nuka Cola characters are all registered trademarks of the Nuka Cola Corporation.
Okay. I guess that. Alright, no, I don't want to listen to that again. Turn it off! So where's the entrance to that thing? Is there an entrance? Oh, okay. So it's all the way over there. I suppose, it's not too far from, say, Fort Hagen and Arkjet. I don't know. I have no immediate plans to do. No, I don't want to fast travel. Can I even fast travel? You cannot fast travel to place a marker? No. You cannot fall. Yeah, okay. just checking to make sure that none of the mods I've installed have enabled fast travel. Although I don't know what ones would have. But I have no intention to immediately do that. So we're just going to leave that for the moment. I will talk a bit about Nuka World and the implications thereof once I have some free time. But for the moment, we are just going to push on forward with this stuff. It's nice that they just leave all this. Oh, okay. They emptied the safes. That makes sense. They didn't take the pre-war money, though. What did they even crash into? What is this? Burnt books. Bourbon bottle. I don't even know. What is that noise? Sounds like a generator. Wait, how do I? Oh, can I get up here? Is this it? Okay. I'm wondering how the hell I'm supposed to get up here. Yeah, okay. All pretty standard structure of a building with a boat parked on top of it, as I would expect to find such a thing. Hello? Where is everyone? Oh, wow. Okay. Oh. Is this... Oh, okay. So I can actually... Alright. Alright. I expected it all to be part of, like, the same... Ew.
That smells absolutely terrible.
Oh. Oh, okay. So this is owned by them. Camera. So I guess there's no point looking around for stuff to take because it's all...
This is the captain speaking. We're taking on an allied soldier. Clear the berth. Disable defenses. Make way.
Wow. Okay.
All is well.
It's very well defended. Lots of crap lying around, though. So, yeah, look, I guess there's nothing really I can do. I may as well just look for the captain and save myself some time.
Midshipman, stand down. Stand down, I say. This soldier is a guest on our vessel. Please afford him all appropriate courtesies.
Midshipman. Do I have to go up here? I think this is the only way to get up. Yeah, alright. Alright. Oh, my goodness. Seriously? So I have to go all the way down this side again? They designed this ship really...
Identified. Oh. Intruder.
Mr. First Mate, this is the captain. This soldier is no intruder.
Requesting permission to use lethal force.
Wait, what? You're gonna kill me?
Affirmative.
Stand down! That's an order! And for God's sake, use the accent!
I, Captain, standing down. Standing down.
There's no accent! Use the accent! He said to use the accent! Oh, that's a master lock? Okay. Who's this? Bosun. That's not the captain.
It's an honor to crew such a story vessel.
Where's the captain?
From the top deck, one can spot other robots from the Commonwealth. Floating, listless, without purpose, but not us.
Okay, what's your purpose? Take me to your leader. I guess I have to go up. It seems like the only answer. I'm pretty sure there were robots outside as well.
Any landing you can walk away from?
Yeah, you keep saying that.
We've got to see what's inside this place.
We've already been inside. Jeez. Ooh, stuff I can take. Don't mind if I do. Radex. Ammo. All good things. Do these cannons actually work? Can I fire the cannons? What is this? Ship's purser. New upgrade logs. It's meant to crash. Don't know if there's anything useful in here. What do you need, matey? Access tourist information? Yeah, alright. Doesn't look like there's too much of use. Okay. Is this the captain? He looks very commanding. Oh, I see. Okay. Ironsides?
Current speed, 0 knots.
Mr. Navigator. Core guidance system. Ooh. Alright. Activate the bell. So these cannons are all hooked up.
I'll have none of your lip, Mr. Navigator. Have the crow's nest scan 2 points off the port bow. Jump to it.
Aye, Captain.
Our soldier has arrived. I trust the first mate didn't give you too hard a time. Been too long since we've seen the Congressional Army.
Yes. Yes, and I'm here now. Demandance.
Are you broken? Why the hell are you talking like that?
The quaint vulgarity of the common soldier. It warms the circuits. This is the pride of our Navy, the USS Constitution. As her commander, it is my privilege to enforce a certain measure of decorum amongst my crew.
Uh-huh. yeah.
Why are you even here on this ship? It's ancient.
This vessel has more than once been the seat of our great nation's naval power. Is it not fitting she don this mantle again?
Not really, no. But yes, let's get down to business.
Your lookout told me to come up here. Why?
I confess, we need your assistance. You visit this fine vessel in trying times. Be calm these long years on her airy perch. Damn you, Weatherby Savings and Loan! I spit at you!
Be calm. Abandon ship!
You should just abandon the ship.
Yeah, I don't see the point. You're sitting on the Commonwealth's most obvious target.
It is not in my character, sir, to retreat simply because the odds are great. I will persevere. What vexes me most is my inability to assist in the war effort. My gun decks have naught but morats and ne'er-do-wells as targets. Enough pleasantries. The Constitution has systems that need repairs to carry out its mission.
Ooh, fix it yourself.
What war effort?
Against Communist China, of course. But if any redcoats or Canadians sail nearby, I will give them a good thrashing, to be sure. To avenge the burning of our nation's capital would be a sweet victory indeed. Consult with the bosun and Mr. Navigator. They will relay your instructions. Dismissed. Look lively, lads. Scavengers approach. Soldier, man the cannons. Kill them only as a last resort. A few warning shots usually sufficed. The cannons are ready.
Ooh. I can't hit them. Okay. What the heck? Yeah, the cannons aren't working. Why aren't the cannons working anymore? Wow, I am getting seriously damaged. What is going on? And where is my... That's not helpful. E? E? Why can I... Oh, it's because... this is the problem. Okay, so I put on this thing, which the chameleon thing, which makes me invisible when I'm not moving and crouched. But it seems like it's going to be an enormous detriment to my continued health, because A, I can't see where I'm aiming. When I'm invisible, and B, if it also seems that I can't actually it also means that I can't actually activate my my Pip-Boy, which is a slight problem. Ah, there they are. See, how am I supposed to aim with this? Wow. How can he see me? I'm invisible.
Do not attempt to flee. Justice will be administered. Swiftly.
Yeah, they've got it. Yeah, these guys have got it under control. Wow. Wow, that is super annoying. I don't think I like that chameleon item. I don't think that's worth holding on to. I will probably want to get rid of that at some point. Okay, so we fought off the scavengers, and I'm supposed to go talk to someone now? Is that the thing? Is that the thing I'm supposed to do? Not that anymore. Talk with the navigator, talk with the bosun. Okay. What am I actually using? Alright. One of the reasons why I was taking so much damage is because I don't have my helmet on, which is a bit of a problem. But, you know, if I'm going to be talking now, I may as well keep my talking hat on. Right. So, bosun. What's the go?
Your very presence does this humble unit a great honor. My programming would find it amiss if I did not also interject. Long live the captain!
Uh-huh. You're peppy.
You certainly have pep.
Much obliged for the compliment. But on to the mission of the day. Our last marine expedition valiantly returned with much needed supplies, including replacement power cables, sir. Alas, with my severe lack of appendages, I find myself unequal to the task of repairing the cables myself.
Uh-huh. Sure.
I'll see what I can do about your cables.
Offer you my anxiety emulators, lightning by the microsecond. Once you have resolved this matter, I beseech you to return to me to accept my undying gratitude.
Alright, the undying gratitude of a Mr. Handy without any hands. Lovely. Just what I needed. What are we pointing to now? What is this? Lid open. Repair cables. Jury rig. Salvage replacement power cables. Int 3. I can do that. Okay. Take the wires from redundant non-functioning system. Okay. Fine.
Tis an honor to crew such a story. That's all.
New power cables in there. Okay. Something down here. Uh-huh. Install new power cables. Okay.
Warning. Overdue for maintenance.
Where's the other one? This one? Oh, look. Wow, okay. I could have used all new power cables. Why didn't I?
Defending the Constitution.
Listen, wait. How do I get up there again? Is it over here? This is all too complicated. Oh, son.
Warning. Overdue for maintenance.
What do you say about that?
Courses through the Constitution's veins again. Her systems, long starved, flicker to life. A hearty congratulation. Huzzah! However, this has brought to light further failures in our power grid. The power relay, to my shame, I previously complained about, is fluctuating wildly.
Wow. Yes. Uh-huh.
Why are you ashamed of that?
Back for morale, sir. There were dark times. But I made all manner of baseless complaints against the captain. The manner in which his ship is run, and the plausibility of our sacred mission. But now, I see the error of my ways. With your help, perhaps I can atone. Power relay coils are a common enough part. Might I recommend checking the local shopkeeps? surely. They would be of some assistance. Fair winds and following seas.
Right. Repair or buy a replacement power kit. A coil. Okay, I can probably repair this if it's all that easy, Master Lock. I can probably make my way in there if I was so inclined. Well, we won't do it right now, because there are easier targets. What is this? Repair in plus, in 5 plus. Do I have? Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Ta-da! Easy! Come on, you couldn't do this yourself? I mean, or at least get somebody with arms?
And steady. I would applaud you, but alas, I cannot, due to my lack of clapping instruments. But huzzah, sir! Huzzah!
Huzzah! We're done! You're welcome. If that's all?
Well, if you've got nothing else.
I require no further assistance. But our Mr. Navigator is also beset by troubles. Scuttle buddies, our guidance system is on her last legs. If you've not already, speak to him. Fare thee well.
No worries. Is it just me, or is the combat music just carrying on a little bit too long? Is that what I hear in the background? Just this constant drumming of combat music? Is that what's going on?
Well, any landing you can walk away from.
All is well.
This would be a great spot to bunker down.
Wow, your arm got shot off, dude. Where did the navigator go? He was up here before. Oh no, he went downstairs, didn't he? Damn him! Do I have to go chase him?
Scavengers keep seeking folly and destruction.
He better not have got himself killed. That would have been really... That would have been really inconvenient for me. They don't usually, do they? Where's he gone?
Patrolling.
Yeah. And this combat music is really frustrating. Where's the navigator?
All is well.
Navigator. Am I even going in the right direction? Is this... Yeah. Okay. There he is, I think. Are you stuck?
Ahoy, soldier. Scavenger threat eliminated. Damage assessment will commence after this unit has completed scheduled duties.
Okay.
Why did the scavengers attack?
Scavengers have attacked ship 17 times. Destroyed 13% of ship's systems. Stole 5% of ship's store. Logic error. Captain's orders authorize scavenger termination only if necessary to preserve the ship.
Now I'm a target. Good defense. That's over.
You robots do a good job of defending your ship.
Proclamation 1.
Defend the Constitution by any means necessary.
Guidance system offline. Multiple errors diagnosed. First error. Guidance chip stolen. This unit requires its return.
Okay. I can do that.
Who stole your guidance chip?
Guidance chip is one entry on the list of stolen items. Reclaim chip at Scavenger's forward recon station. Captain has approved a bounty for its return.
Lethal force is prohibited unless absolutely necessary.
Oh...
Aft dinghy unlocked and available for your use, sir.
Aft dinghy? Really?
That's just about the worst thing I've ever smelled in my entire life.
The aft dinghy? I'm supposed to take a dinghy? Is that the plan? I guess.
Patrolling.
That's what that thing at the end of the ship was, right? I didn't believe that could actually go anywhere. That looked... kind of fixed in place. This combat music is gonna get annoying if this is just gonna keep going throughout the entire time I'm playing. I wonder if there's any way you can actually fix this without exiting and coming back.
Well, any landing you can walk away from.
There's gotta be something valuable inside to justify all this protection.
Patrolling.
Dinghy. Ooh. Oh. McCready?
Needed that. Thanks. Nice to be on the open road.
What was good that?
Was starting to wear out as well.
Oh, okay. All right. Oh no, not this thing again. Okay, I'm gonna have to get rid of that damn thing. I cannot have my Pip-Boy invisible all the time. I had no idea that that was a thing. I'm surprised that that hasn't been fixed. That's a pretty significant bug in I guess, you know. I mean, how does something like that get missed for so long? When you consider, oh wow. I am definitely going to have to do something about that. Okay. All right, this music is going to get on my nerves if I, is that it? Is it going to go back to normal now? Nope. Okay. That's just going to keep going, so, ooh, you want to test out the exit save and see if we can exit the game here and, just pop back in. Yeah, alright, hang in a second guys, I'm going to put a pause in the video here and we will fix this problem. Alrighty guys, I am back. We have fixed that problem with the repeating combat track that would not go away. That was really annoying. It even persisted out in the main game menu. I had to fully exit the game and come back in, which means I had to stop my recording and restart it, so now I'm gonna have like two video tracks that I have to join together. This is really annoying, but it's fixed now, so that's all good.
You can walk away from.
Yes. Now I'm gonna have to solve this problem where I keep turning invisible. Okay, maybe I should just take that thing off. Now, I can't believe that is so annoying. How do I don't understand how anybody uses those things. I'm gonna have to get my old armor piece back. Okay, yeah, okay. So that's that thing when I crash, that's just part of my maxed out sneak ability, so that's okay. But damn, those chameleon pieces really mess with you. That is not good. That is very, very frustrating. So yeah, I've learned my lesson. Ooh, look, no beds. I totally need to sleep. So let's sleep for 8 hours. Yeah, okay, so Nuka World is out. By the time this video comes out, it's going to be have been out for quite some time. But I'm hearing some interesting things coming from people who are playing it. It sounds like there's something like near the beginning called what was it called, like the Gauntlet or something, which is like this. I guess it's like a maze or a.
Any landing you can walk away from.
Generate a small activate. Oh. Oh. Oh, that's interesting. Mr. Handy. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, so there's something near the beginning, like some kind of death maze or something full of traps and monsters and I don't know, turrets and it's an underground part. I didn't even know about this. But it's supposedly really dangerous and super deadly, so people who are playing in survival are having a hell of a time getting through it. And it's it's widely considered to be ridiculously difficult and a really horrendous challenge for survival players. So I'm kind of curious now about just how hard that would be.
Any landing you can walk away from.
Yeah. So what am I supposed to do? I'm supposed to go talk to these guys. Is that what this is about?
Any landing you can walk away from.
Don't shoot! Those assholes didn't attack the ship on our orders. They weren't trying to frag you anyhow. They just wanted to kill the frickin' robots.
Oh, the robots. Okay.
So they were scavengers, but not with you.
Well, they were kind of with us. I mean, we're not really used to working together. It's not like anyone is in charge. But we do have an agreement. Everyone works together, gets an equal share. When you waltzed aboard the ship, those assholes just kind of lost it. They broke our agreement and paid for it. How did you get aboard anyway? We thought you were going to get cratered for sure.
Cratered. Oh, I don't know.
Let's cut to the chase. The robot wants his guidance chip back.
You know what he needs it for? His rockets. The huge goddamn rockets on the side of his boat. He's nuts.
Yes, and?
So, he wants to build a rocket.
You can't seriously be all right with that? Screw that robot and come to work with us. We're gonna scrape everything on that ship and make a fortune. We got a lot more friends nearby. It's only a matter of time before we come out on top.
I'm not splitting my share with him.
You holding out on us, Davies? You got some magical way in there? This guy's got a free ticket aboard, so shut up. Help us destroy that freaking tin can once and for all.
Oh, wow.
What's in it for me?
What do you think? The tin can's gonna pay you? Maybe in some freaking doubloons? Stick with us and you'll be rolling in caps. So you in or out?
Oh, I don't know.
I need to think about this.
These are human beings. Why would you even think about helping an insane robot instead?
Don't take too long or we'll crack the Constitution open ourselves. And then you'll get nothing.
Okay. So, I guess the guidance...
It would be better for all of us if you just leave.
Yeah, you're...
Once we get on that ship, we're set for life.
You guys are real friendly, aren't you? I suppose I just can't take the guidance chip, right? That would be... Yeah, it's right there, but I suspect... Oh, look, there's somebody watching it, a mercenary who's standing on top of a bookshelf.
What are you looking at?
I'm looking at you, pal. What are you doing up there? Oh, wow. Okay, What is the situation with this quest, anyway? Recover the guidance chip. Recover the guidance chip. Okay, Yeah, you know what? This is all very interesting and everything.
Don't shoot! Those assholes.
Yeah, I don't want to talk to you. Okay, so before I started all this, I had a,
Any landing you can walk away from.
I had a thing that I was doing. I had a mission to do. And I've been aboard the ship. I've kind of gotten what they're about now. They want to repair their ship and take off. And the scavengers there want to scrap everything on the ship and make a fortune in caps. I don't know why they are going after something so heavily defended. Oh, neat. But I totally didn't want to actually go
Access
up there.
I have a ton of them.
I don't really care about any of this. I guess, you know, it'd be nice to actually resolve all that quest stuff, but I have something I need to do. So I was going to set up Mercer's safe house, and I think I'm just gonna get on with that. So I will decide what to do with this another time. It's pretty close to Bunker Hill, so it's not like I just can't come back here at some point. So what do I need to do? I need this thing, signal grenade. Right, so we can throw one of these here-ish, I guess. All right, and hopefully the vertibird will not fly off and land like two blocks away like it did last time, and it'll actually land here where I can get on top of it. And I probably want to go back to the Brotherhood of Steel and buy more of those grenades, because I used up, I think, three of them and didn't even get a ride out of it last time. So it's probably about time that I went back and bought some more, so I might just head back there with this vertibird. I could have probably just walked around if I had been conservative with these things, but damn it, I've got them. I may as well use them. So yeah, I don't know what to do about the robots versus the scavengers. I kind of want to help the robots, but it seems like MacReady has no interest in that kind of thing. So maybe I'll wait until... oh, right, yeah, I have to tell it where to go.